Donald Trump went on a tear this week during an interview with Fox Business host Maria Bartiromo, where he suggested that he should have taken out Mitch McConnell when he had the opportunity to do so. And of course, no, I'm not talking about when he had control of the U.S. military or drone technology. I'm talking about in the 2020 primary. That's what Trump was referring to when he said he wished he would have taken McConnell out. Here's what Donald Trump had to say during this interview with Bartiromo. I'm the one that got him elected. I endorsed him. He was going to lose the election, and I endorsed him, and he went up 20 points in Kentucky. I love Kentucky, and they like me. I'm sorry. I love them, and they tolerate me, is basically what he's saying. But I shouldn't have done it. I should have taken him out in the primary, which I could have done. Mitch McConnell should be ashamed of himself. He's a stupid man, and I've said it for a long time. All right. Lot to unpack. First and foremost, everything he just said is not true. And you know what? I'm going to go as far as to say is that Mitch McConnell is a stupid man is not an accurate statement. Now, if he said Marco Rubio was stupid or Louis Gohmert is or Mo Bro, yeah, that's a different conversation. He'd be right about that. I don't think Mitch McConnell is stupid. I think Mitch McConnell is pure evil, but definitely not stupid. And he was going to lose his primary. No, he wasn't. Like, that was never a thing. Mitch McConnell has been winning elections in the state of Kentucky since I was 2 years old, and I'm pushing 40 at this point, folks. Mitch McConnell does know how to win elections, and he was doing it long before Donald Trump even thought about running for office. He did not need Donald Trump's endorsement. He did not need Donald Trump's help. He was not getting killed in his primary. He was up against a weak Democrat to begin with, let's be honest here. And he won. He won very easily. And he'll probably continue to winning until, to win until he decides he doesn't even want to run again. So there's that. And again, I already addressed he's a stupid man. Again, no, he's not. He's pure evil. But in terms of Republican strategy, he knows what he's doing. And that brings us to the main overall point of this. What's Trump so mad about? Well, he's mad about the fact that Mitch McConnell did not listen to him and did not obstruct further the infrastructure bill that recently made its way out of the Senate. Mitch McConnell was okay with that. And Trump's angry. Trump had told him that you have to block this. You cannot let Democrats get a victory. Wait until after the midterms. When you retake control of the Senate, then you can get all the things you want in it. And Mitch McConnell basically said, no, I'm not going to do that. And part of the reason is because Republicans already got everything they wanted in it. You know, it went from a, you know, $4 trillion bill, I think originally it was $6 trillion, down to a $1 trillion bill. They got their little pet projects. They took out all the things they didn't like. It's still a fairly decent bill in terms of actually addressing some problems, which is better than addressing no problems. So there's that. And Mitch McConnell understood at the same time something Donald Trump does not. The American public, including a majority of Republicans, supported this piece of legislation. They wanted it to pass. Mitch McConnell did not want to see his Republicans get punished if they voted against this thing that their own party wants. Furthermore, McConnell kind of lucked out at this, and he couldn't have predicted this, but the withdrawal from Afghanistan and the ensuing chaos actually made people forget all about the infrastructure bill. So even if Republicans were mad at McConnell for supporting the infrastructure bill, they've moved on to other things, as we have seen. So McConnell played it smart. Donald Trump did not. And I think at the end of the day, that's what Donald Trump is really pissed about. Not that Mitch McConnell didn't listen to him, but the fact that if McConnell had, Republicans would be screwed. This video is sponsored by Monk Pack, who makes snacks that taste like our favorite sugary treats, but with only 1 gram of sugar or less. They have a special offer for our viewers right now, 20% off. Using code ROF at checkout. Now, Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars contain only 1 gram of sugar or less, 2 to 3 grams of net carbs, and they're only 150 calories. They're great for anyone following a keto lifestyle, and they're the perfect snack for anyone who's trying to eat better or back off the sugar and carbs without sacrificing taste. For me personally, these things have really been quite the lifesaver. See, I love my sugary snacks, but these Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars have actually helped me to curb that, eat them throughout the day, keep you going, and feel great without any of the guilt. So Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars have a perfect balance of sweet and salty, a crunch from whole nuts and seeds, but still manage to be soft and chewy. They come in delicious flavors like sea salt dark chocolate, caramel sea salt, and peanut butter dark chocolate. They're perfect for a quick snack to satisfy your sweet tooth without the guilt, and you can enjoy Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars as a quick breakfast while running errands or after a workout. And in addition to being keto-friendly, the bars are also gluten-free, plant-based, and non-GMO. No soy, no trans fat, no sugar alcohols, and no artificial colors. Try it for yourself and you'll see. And we have a special deal for our viewers. Get 20% off your first purchase of any Monk Pack product by visiting monkpack.com and entering our code ROF at checkout. And Monk Pack is so confident in their product, it's backed with a 100% satisfaction guarantee. So if you don't like it for any reason, they'll exchange the product or refund your money, whichever you prefer. To get started, just go to monkpack.com. That's MUNKPACK.com. Select any product and enter the code ROF at checkout to save 20% off your purchase.